Are we live? Did Timmy say yes? Cool. All right. Good evening. Let us go into prayer. Father God, we thank you, Lord, that in your presence there is fullness of joy. Lord, we thank you, Holy Spirit, that you reside within us. Lord, that you bring us comfort and joy, Lord, and peace, and Lord, an understanding, Lord, of our world and of, Lord, our lives. And Lord, you give us just spiritual enlightenment and understanding. And so, Lord, we have no need to fear or to worry of times or seasons or anything like this. Lord, we trust in you. Lord, tonight I pray that you would just help us to worship you, Lord, not to be distracted by, Lord, the comforts of our home. Lord, I pray that there'd be nothing in our homes that would distract us, but that we would be calm before you, but that we would focus, that we wouldn't be distracted, and that we wouldn't be on our phones or just doing anything else that we can get away with. But Lord, that we would tune into you. Lord, help us. We humbly ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Preserve me, O God, for I find rest in you alone. I say to the Lord, you are my Lord, I have no good apart from you. Sons and daughters, brothers, sisters, my delight. And sing together, no other God shall satisfy. God, you satisfy. Your presence.
Beautiful inheritance in your
With yours.
Praise the Lord, His mercy is more, stronger than darkness, new every morn. Our sins, they are many, and His mercy is more.
We learned this one last week.
What love could remember, no wrongs we have done. Omniscient, all-knowing, He counts not their sum. Thrown into a sea without a bottom or shore. Our sins, they are many, and His mercy is more. Praise the Lord, His mercy is more.
So tender is calling us home. He welcomes the weakest, the vilest, the poor. Our sins, they are many, His mercy is more. Praise the Lord, His mercy is more.
On us, and His blood was the payment, His life was the cost. We stood beneath the debt we could never afford.
Oh, great God, There's no greater love, a
man has ever known than the day you set us free. And Lord, we thank you for that day. Lord, when the perfect, spotless Son of God was wrongfully accused, beaten and spat upon, Lord, by your stripes we've been healed. Lord, you've borne our iniquities. And Jesus, we worship you. We honor you, we glorify you, we magnify your holy name, because you are holy. And Lord, you are worthy. Lord, teach us from your perfect word tonight. Grow us in our walks with you. Lord, let us not become stale or stagnant. Lord, let us obey you. Let us live in obedience to you. Lord, if we call you our Lord, and if we worship you, may we obey you. Teach us, we humbly ask. In Jesus' name, amen.